everyone. Can everyone hear me? Sorry guys, I'm still trying to get things set up. Kind of a pain. All right. Alright. Well, hey everyone. My name is Ahio Kuruman here. And today, we're playing a scary game. We're playing Inside the Backrooms. Anyways, we're gonna hop right into it. If you didn't know any, lore about the Backrooms, apparently you noseclip out of reality into the place called the Backrooms. And, well, back there, there's some entities that live there, and they try to hunt you down, no matter what you are, who you are. Somehow you noseclip out of reality, and, well, it's better if you understand if I just run into here if you're not, sure of what the back room really is. I have a good idea, but I just can't really explain at the moment, so we're gonna hop right in. Here we go. Yay! Okay.
I'm the friend. Yeah.
What? Huh? How did I end up here? Where? How weird. Oh. Sign. Let's go. Oh, I'm running so slow. Oh, so fast. Oh. Oh, okay. Go this way until I, okay. That way. Oh, wow. I'm moving, wow. Hey. Now I'm lost. Here we go. Okay, go that way. Oh! Oh! I have a stamina bar. Oh, I don't like how these walls look. Oh, no, not at all. I don't like that sound one bit. Oh, boy. Ah! I think I went the wrong way. Oh. Yeah, I definitely went the wrong way. Give me a second to get new at this first, because I see a door. So I'm gonna just go for that door. Open door. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no, I already messed up. Oh boy. Oh, that's not good. Supposed to go straight? Or am I supposed to go right? Oh, that side scared me. Oh boy. Oh, everything in this game scares me. Just running. Okay. Oh, that's not good. That is not good at all. Oh, I hate that feeling. Oh, I hope I don't have to run anytime soon. Oh, that's not good. Ah, that's definitely not good. Okay. I'll use it. That's how I get through. Oh. Oh, it just gets worse and worse. 3, 4, 0, 4, 4, 3, 2, 9, 1. Elevator. Okay. Thanks. That way. No, that's a get in. B. Oh wow, I can't think. Press every button here. That makes no sense. What's that? Back up. Back up. Alright guys, I'm trying to understand this. It's a piece of paper with numbers on it, but no digits. One, two, three, four. It makes no sense. Uh-oh. Escape. I think I might have duped the game. Oh, hold on. At least I know how to act keypad. Okay. Well, I think this piece of paper glitched my game. So, okay, I'll try to. Yeah, my game is glitched. Oh. No, it ain't. I just had to hit escape. I'm really stupid. So, let me think real quick. Look at that note again. 1, 2, 3, 4. I declare thumb war! I have a feeling I might end up running into one of these monsters because I ain't smart enough. Okay, 3. Look at that paper again. Okay. Okay. This is 8, 1, 0, 3. Get it now. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Huh? 4-0. I'll get it soon enough. Let me see if I have it backwards. 0, 5, 8, 3. I think I already tried that one. Up. 3, 8, 5, 9. 3, 8, 5, 9. No? It's gotta be somehow, because it adds up to that other one. See? They all go that way. But 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe I gotta switch the digits up. What they're telling me is the numbers over here are the correct ones, so this one on that wall, blank, is the right one. So 9, 3, 4, 0. Thank you. 3. One, two, three, four makes no sense. Two, one. Huh. Weird. Huh. Oh, I hate that sound. I'm pretty sure that's a 9. It looks like a 9 to me. It could be an 8. But it looks like a 9 to me, so... There. No. Never thought of this way. Three, seven, four, nine, zero, three. Okay, enough of that. Anyways, back to looking at the paper. Check out the paper. Can't remember. Just to let you know, this is currently in development, so we'll see more from here. I was just letting y'all know that. So, yeah. Hold on. Sorry, I'm not really good at, you know. Thank. I feel so stupid right now. Okay. Gotta think. All right. 2, 3. Whoa, what was that? Did you see? Oh, there it was again. Oh, that's me turning around. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Wouldn't be surprised if it was 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, not there. That? Weird.
This is Webflow. Meet the design tool from the future, the most powerful visual coding tool.
Not understanding. Well, weird. Sorry guys, I'm on here also, trying to find out how to do this. I am not really smart. If this is correct, I feel like such an idiot right now. Okay, that's one, so it'll be 9, 3, 0, 4. I bet you, watch. I just thought of it just now. I just got of it. 9. Hold on. 9, 0, 3, 4. That should have been it. 9. Here we go. Really don't want to go down there. Yay. Not really. Oh yeah. Here we go.
I don't know how. I don't like how dark it is. Oh, I don't like how dark it is. Oh, I don't like all these doors. Oh. Oh, should I? Oh. Oh, run. Stay out of the darkness. Hello? Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Oh boy. Something definitely is here with us. And I don't like it one bit. So much. Here I go. Oh. That's not good. Hello? I don't know what I saw over there, but I definitely ain't staying here. Oh! 1 second. Okay. Okay. Forgetting to look at my watch or something? I swear I'm such a scaredy cat. Did I whistle just now? Okay. You gonna go away? Hello? Good. That's not good. If I go out here, am I gonna die? I like how it's all red. Oh, I don't like it one bit. 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 Not one friggin' bit. Hello? Okay. Went away. Alright. Breathe. Just walk. Hello? Didn't. I did not like that breathing. I heard it. Oh boy. Ah! Oh. Projector. Okay. Hi. Oh. Okay. Well, you know, if I'd get out the way, it'd help. Oh, okay, I see what it is. If I can just get it, there we go. Looks like a horse. Man, it's like a Rubik's Cube to put this thing to... That way. Up. And... No, I was close. And... No, maybe that way. No? That way? What it is, it's two horses. That? Turn it around, maybe? Almost. Oh, I do not like that. Oh, I do not like that. Get out of there. Go. Now. Oh boy, now I'm lost in the darkness. Oh boy. I'm back here. Oh boy, I'm about to lose consciousness. Oh boy, I'm not surprised about being. Ah! Oh! Okay. There's a door appeared here. Okay. Oh boy, what's that? Oh, okay, hide. The shadow. Did you see the silhouette? But it is looking to the R. Then it's wrong. I don't like how bad I'm losing my consciousness. And how I can't go through this door. Oh, well, okay. I went through the door. I literally went through the door. Okay. Oh. It's just a hole. That the clock and are missing. Yeah. Hope wherever I go, I don't die. Because they sure aren't going to be at my feet. Oh. Well, there's the door. Hi. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Game's E with a capital Eerie. Do I even have a flashlight or something?
Use the almond water on it.
Oh, every time I go through a door, I get goosebumps. Every time I go through a door, I get goosebumps. Wish I could find a piece of paper. But the room's so small, I can barely even do anything. I wish I could look at my watch or something, or how do you? Hey. A bad idea to whistle, but I'm going to anyways.
trapped this room is.
Oh, well, let's go into the pit of death.
Those vents, gotta close them up. I hate how dark it is in here. Hello? The door! Oh boy, get in there! No one Girl Scout cookies. Ooh. Oh boy. It's in here, ain't it? Oh, yes, it is. Oh, definitely, yes, it is. Oh, definitely, yes, it is. It is definitely in here. You know what? I'm just gonna go say hi. I'm just gonna go say hi. Hey! Hey, don't you run away from me! Don't you run away from me! You hear me? Yeah, I'm talking to you. I wanna talk who's irresponsible of you. Why you keep on running? Why I got all this haze in my eyes? Whoa. Okay then, I found a wall, but I can't go through it. Body went. Ah! Oh boy, that's not good. I found a mysterious wall, but I can't go through it. Maybe I'm just looking through the wall. Oh boy. Oh, I need to move. Oh, I need to move. Oh boy. Oh yeah, it's here. It's definitely here. It's definitely here. It's definitely here. Oh, I can't go that way. Ah! I am stuck in a corner. Oh yeah, it's definitely over there. It's definitely over there. You gonna let me out? I think I found the wall of death. Because he... Oh. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I'm well as dead, so I'm just gonna go say hi. Hello. Hi, I'm gonna whistle at you. Hello? Hi. Hello? Hello? Ah! 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 How you gonna let a bundle of metal sticks kill you? What are you gonna do? Slap you with its metal? Slap you with metal dong? Ah! Okay. You gonna leave yet? I definitely said hi and he smacked me in the face. You gonna leave? Hello? Oh, hello. Yes, we're inside the back rooms at the moment. Yes. Okay, I'm about to go out. Oh, okay. He went away, finally. Guess that's what I get for whistling all the time. Drink me some water. Oh, I put it all over my face and body. It makes me feel better. Markiplier says, I'm a brave boy. I'm a brave feminine woman. Do I keep on going back? No. Dead end. How about that way? Is that a dead end? Whoa, that's a dead end. So every time I turn around, it's just, these kinds of games. I really hate these kinds of games. Oh, it's back. Everywhere in this doggo here, hunk of metal wants to mess with me. Like, no matter what I do, he's on following me. And this intense blurriness doesn't help any. Didn't drink all that coffee. Now you're getting tired and sleepy. Oh, hold on. Yeah, because that's the door to the elevator. Man, I really hate going in this darkness. Oh. almond water. And a note. Watch your stamina, it could save you from dead, so it will be better to manage it correctly. Well, that's a good idea. Can I check these? Oh. Oh, Entity A. Information, a very strange creature has been spotted coming out of ducts in the back room. Its psychological remembers a dog when humanoid traits. It's known that very aggressive and dangerous, but also annoyed by noise and is intimidated by direct eye contact. So when you look at it face to face, be smart. There are times when running away doesn't help much. Due to the fact that no one has managed to take a photo of the entity, the following drawing has been generated from several testimony. Oh, it says entity. I thought it said something else, S-H-I. You know why? It looks like T-T-Y over here. Hazard class 4. Okay. So I gotta wash my back. Check the other one. Oh, that'll help a lot. And flashlights. That'll help also. And oh boy, it's here. Oh boy, it's here. Oh boy, it's here. Oh boy, it's... Oh, I can't go that way! Oh boy, I'm trapped. Oh boy. Come here, big boy. Just wants a friend, but he ain't friendly. Oh, I thought I seen another face over there. Me? Oh, I dropped my briefcase. Oh, it's good that I can see everything now. Oh, okay, I'm supposed to follow a heartbeat. I don't like that sound. What is that supposed to be, the Reaper coming after me or something? So I could still die, right? Right? I could still die, right? No. Not
there. Wow.
That definitely wasn't a Harvey. Right there. That looks more like a luminous door right there. Oh boy. Okay. Door? Door. No. Uh-oh. What? Huh? Oh boy. Flashlight? No? Door? No. Door? No. Door? No. Wall. Body. Papers. A bucket? Okay. Doll. Door? Bin pad. Door. Door? Crunches! Quit banging! Ooh. Okay. Bye. I died. Alrighty. I'ma call that for a wrap to today. So, yeah, that was actually really, really good. Even though I don't know where I went, that takes some high IQ. Really high IQ. But, as I said, I'ma call this a wrap for today. So, here I am, a higher current man, signing off for today. So everybody have a good day today. So, bye. Bye.
Bye.